All right, what is up? What is up? Hope you guys been doing okay. Haven't been much on YouTube or nothing like that, but we're gonna continue the journey to see where we get to. And as you can see, I'm showing what is it? Final Crisis, the Omnibus. I'm just showing some pictures of my flip throughs and all that stuff. But hope you guys been doing okay. And also Nerdix Core, I hope he gets his pad soon and settles in, and you know, for sure, cool cat right there. Check out his channel, and we're just gonna, you know, flip through this book right here, the Green Lantern, and that's it. You know, just checking in on you guys. You guys will see maybe some gaming, not much of comics right now because Christmas is coming and stuff like that. So I can't be ordering a lot of stuff because, you know, it's going to be delayed or shit might get lost, and I'd rather go get it myself. But we will have more comics, overviews and flip throughs and whatever you guys want to call it coming soon. And for now, let's just open this Green Lantern season. What is this? Season 2, volume number 1. All right. So let's flip through it and let's just see what we get into. Peace. Okay, so here's the story with this. I went comic book shopping, and as you can see, when I did my last haul, I picked up the Sandman, The Dreaming, and then I picked up this right here, and I believe I picked up Hellblazer. And when I saw this, I said, well, let's just, you know, I've never seen it. It's sealed. I couldn't watch the or look at any of the art. It's a Grant Morrison book right here. And this looks like it collects issues 1 through 3 of the Green Lantern Black Stars and the Green Lantern Season 2, 1 through 6. We're just gonna get this cracked open. It's brand new, as you can see. I'll be right back. Alright. So here we go. I just wanted to not compare these side by side or nothing like that. There's no comparison. Maybe just like the page amount. This one looks like it contains more than this, but who knows. So what I wanted to show you guys is that when it comes to like these like hardcovers right here, like these small hardcovers, is that they have like a cool graphic design all the time. Not all Omnibus or everything has it, but all these other ones have it, but some of them are just straight up blank or all blacked out, or you know. But yeah, that's what I like about these right here, that the slip cases, they have like a cool graphic design, you know what I mean? But nonetheless, that has nothing to do with what I'm about to show you guys. Now, I did come in blind on this one, and here we go. Look at that. Damn. Let me show you this right here real quick, so you guys can give it a real quick read. So 1, 2, 3, 6, or 9 issues total, basically, right here. Alright, this is the inside of the slipcase. Anything in here? Nope, that's it. And yeah, this is the side right here, just in case. Season 2, Volume 1. And yeah, look at this right here. This looks pretty cool, right? This is a little bit, oops, my bad, for the camera, but here we go. Look at the back. Ooh, we got Superman in the back. Who else? We got The Flash, Wonder Woman. Ooh, this thing's about to get pretty dope right here. Batman on the floor right there. Let's see, anybody else you guys recognize? That would be the bad guys right there, of course. Ooh, what kind of lantern is that right there? I'm putting it sideways because I won't get the full picture if I put it straight up. That's pretty dope. Who knows what kind of rings they got? But yeah, so evil and good right here. Let's open it up. I have not stretched it or nothing. This thing is hard. Look at that, closes by itself, all hard. So let's give it a little quick stretch. Looks like it contains some kind of art design in the bookend pages and on the hardcover itself. And this looks like good guys right here, just chopping it up. Bad guys, who knows, who's that? I thought it was Wally West for a second right there, but Green Lanterns are right here, even right here. Oh yeah, look, since it's Christmas, they did a little the Coca-Cola commercial bear right there. No, I'm just playing. That ain't no Coca-Cola commercial. Cameo or anything like that. Here we go. Enough said, Green Lantern, the Green Lantern season 2, volume number 1. Straight off the back, let's see. The paper quality is pretty thick. It's more like a flat, matte paper, so I don't see any gloss to it. There ain't no gloss to it. There's no gloss to it. It looks glossy and stuff, but it feels not like the omnibus quality type paper. So it's more like a thick, you know, it just feels thick and stuff. So, yeah. All right, here we go. This cover art looks pretty dope. And did we skip the... Oh, it doesn't have the issue. It just starts off with day 4. Oh, yeah, here we go. The Under the Sun at Midnight. Let's go. Grant Morrison is the writer. And so right there, if you guys want to read that. The Associates and all that stuff. And yeah, let's just, enough said, let's flip through this right here and let's see what we get into. The art is looking new. It don't look like the old style of art, like early 90s, late 80s type. It's really fairly new, like the 2000s and up. I don't know who are the key players here and all that stuff. So I don't know what's going on. I'm just flipping through it and hope you guys enjoy this right here, all right? Look like Apocalypse from X-Men, that guy right there. So we got some Superman. Okay, so we got some Dick Grayson and Robin. And Shazam right there on the side. I don't know who these guys are. We got Batman. Is that Raven? Could be Raven or the Black Canary. I don't know. You guys tell me in the comments, down below if you guys read this right here. And yeah. Let's see what else. Yeah, the whole this one, the quality paper doesn't look like it changes, but we'll see. I see some different color paper coming in right there, like about a bit past mid halfways. And no, this one doesn't have an eye or anything like that. It just looks like it's straight up glued onto the spine. Young Guardians. Oh, look at that. Who knows if this is telling the story of the Guardians that back in the day when they were young, because they time travel and all that stuff. So I don't know what we're gonna get ourselves into. I've never read this, and I ain't gonna lie, sometimes when I read some shit, I might not even understand the story, and I might just be like, damn, fuck it, but the art look dope. You feel me? But yeah, let's just see what we get into. Grant Morrison is a heavy writer, and sometimes it's not a smooth ride, you know? Like other books and stuff like that. Like Neil Gaiman. Neil Gaiman's another good writer right there. That guy writes pretty dope. Like, not dope, but like he really gets into detail. That's what I mean. What am I saying? Just woke up, took one sip of my coffee, and I decided to just get it rolling. So, you know, as you guys seen in the past Green Lantern comics, the Guardians look all old and stuff like that. I'm not sure if this is taking it back, you know, to the beginning of when these guys were young or whatnot, and they're just time traveling because they time travel, so they could have gone to the future before they got old. You feel me? I don't really know what's the deal right here, but we do got Superman, Wonder Woman action, Green Lantern action. I'm not sure if we're gonna have a little bit of more key players come out in here, but look at this art. It changed already. It looks really like this one looks more like a air spray type art, you know, like when they do like lowrider art, they use the air spray gun and shit. That looks pretty dope. So it looks like, and yeah, you know, I'm just holding the book all weird because it'll close up or whatnot. But So we got some Green Lantern. Okay, so the art does change a little bit. And there you go. Is that the baby Reverse Flash or something? But that's the Reverse Flash costume, I believe. I don't know who that is yet. I'm gonna read some of this, a little bit of the story. We got some, it looks old school style comic art right there, the way that it's outlined. Really OG style, but yeah. Just, you know, decided to pop in and see how you guys are doing. Hopefully you guys are doing okay around these times. And don't want to get no political, so I ain't going there. And just chilling, posted. And that's it. Just flipping through this book. I ain't really got much to say. Just checking in. Christmas is literally around the corner. It's been getting cold as shit over here in LA. Woke up to like a 40 degree. You know, I don't know where you guys are staying, you know, so woke up to like a 40 to 35 degree weather over here in the morning. So we got some cover arts right here. Might have skipped some. So here we go. Variant cover gallery. Nice. Oh, look. The Spectre. Looks like the Spectre. Oh, damn. Something happened that he fused with the Spectre and the Green Lantern. Holy snaps. We'll see what's up. Freaking... Who's that? Piccolo? Nah, I'm just playing. Batman's down. They're fighting somebody. Looks like that's it. Looks like that's it. This looks like it might be the back of the book. Yep. The cover. Or the inside cover art. That looks pretty dope. Spread page, and yeah, we got black and white art right here, or freaking sketches and stuff, and that's it. I do like how they maintained everything black and white, and then they just outlined his logo and his mask. That's pretty dope. I dig that. So yeah, you know, 10-minute video, nothing long. I already checked in with you guys. You know, might see some gaming or, I don't know, just watch me play or just bullshit, you know. I do have a Twitch. I don't really go on Twitch or anything like that. So, you know, if you guys have a Twitch, you know, let me know. I'll give it that follow. And, you know, maybe we can bullshit right there. And while you do your gaming or your live streams or whatnot, you know. So, anything else I gotta say? Looks like I don't. So, once again, you guys have a great Christmas with your family, and that's about it. 11 to 12 minute video. Peace.
Don't sweat the technique.